Sandra Lee has left a hospital and returned home to recover after undergoing a double mastectomy amid a breast cancer battle. The 48-year-old Food Network star and celebrity chef underwent the surgery 6 days ago, almost 2 months after she was diagnosed. She had previously had a lumpectomy and was also told to undergo radiation therapy for 6 to 8 weeks. Home after a long week in the hospital, so happy to be in my own backyard. There is no place like home. Hashtag Happy Memorial Day. Read a message posted on Lee's Facebook page on Monday, alongside a photo of boyfriend and New York Governor Andrew Cuomo, 57, and a white umbrella cockatoo, one of their birds. The two have been together since 2005 and live in her six-bedroom house that they call Lily Pond, located in Newcastle, about 40 miles north of New York City. Today is an exciting day. Sandra is going home to Lily Pond with her sister Kimber and Governor Cuomo, an earlier post read. She is most excited to sleep in her own bed and see Phoenix and Halo when she wakes up.